I wanted just to feed something in me that wasn't being fed, you know, a creative outlet. And that just continued through to when I got to the foundation level. It had really rekindled the love of making, a love of art, and I could see myself becoming a sculptor.